Hi vlog. So sorry about the sound downstairs. My mom and I were cleaning all day, so we have like music playing. Well, today is December 24th, so that means it's Christmas Eve, and my cousins are coming over. There's like four families out of all of us, and one of them are coming over tonight. I'm vlogging. Wanna say hi to my vlog?
No.
I need to go have a shower and do my makeup. I have less than an hour, but that's pretty much it for now. So I've got all dressed and got my makeup done. Now I'm just waiting for my cousins to get here. They should be here soon, but yeah. Hold on, I got a vlog. So Abby and Seamus, they all
so
came.
Guys,
come introduce yourself to my vlog.
I got chocolate.
I bought him chocolate. I bought her a bath bomb. Abby got me an eyelash curler. And they all got me a Google Home. I'm vlogging again.
Did you say that this family got it for you? Because if your other cousins see that,
they're not gonna see it.
Tell them.
Don't tell them.
You don't know what you're putting
it on. Even if I do post it on YouTube, I'm not gonna tell them. Family doesn't watch my vlogs. I don't have a YouTube channel yet. I haven't posted anything on YouTube yet. I just vlog things, but then I haven't. And we got some
chains,
some snacks. Yeah, we have candy cane ice cream.
It was at the vault.
Why did you bite me? That's weird.
That's for the adult gift exchange.
That is weird.
Is anybody coming back here tomorrow?
Oh, Grandma.
I don't think Grandma gets to open her.
They don't get to open mine.
We got my cheese. I accidentally put a little piece of cheese in my mouth.
Yeah, because Kim could be on an episode of Hoarders. You guys are renovating.
Grandma.
So they don't have time.
Well,
I'm working too.
Grandma doesn't get hurt.
And I'm only one person, but I'm Superwoman, so I can do it.
I changed into some comfy pajamas because I was done with the cute clothes. That was lasted and it was done with. Oh, I keep forgetting to vlog. But we play just dance and then just some Wii games. And now we're cleaning. See, me and my mom. It's just us. And I'm making cookies and we're listening to Christmas music on my new Google Home. That is my new best friend. Sorry about the awful lighting right now. My lights are off and I'm not gonna get up. But basically I'm going to bed. And yeah, that was it. I'm pretty tired. But I will see you in the morning. And I set a reminder on my Google Home to vlog. So hopefully I won't forget. Okay, so I just woke up and it's like 9:30 and I'm just gonna like go on my phone for a little bit, and then I got a call from my cousin who's not here at her house, and she's like, are you awake? And I was like, yeah, I just woke up. She's like, your mom's waiting for you downstairs. So I think now I'm gonna go downstairs. So it's still just me and my mom. My grandma's coming back. I'm trying to talk to my vlog. So I'm just gonna open my stocking. Isn't it cute? My stocking is definitely the best one of the house. Tweet. So now I've opened my stocking. Now I'm just waiting for my brother to get here, and my grandma. My grandma usually sleeps over, except she didn't this year. But yeah, she lives like down the street. But my brother is at his dad's, and he's not gonna be here till 12. So now I have to wait to open presents. I'm thinking I'm breakfast and I'm tired.
You're taking a picture of me taking a picture of my breakfast?
No, I'm vlogging you taking a picture of your breakfast. So we got breakfast, we got some eggs and bacon, and then her avocado toast, and my dog. Wait, that sounds like we're gonna eat the dog. So my brother just got home.
We can't open until I finish my makeup.
Yes, we can. You don't
no,
have
to.
Yes, we can.
No, we can.
Yes, we can.
We're
done.
Like Vanderkamp.
What? I'm saying hello to Tweet.
Come say hello to my vlog.
He says hello to Tweet first before he says hello to me.
Come say hi to my vlog. So Blake's home. We have cookies, Blake. We got some cookies that I made last night. Blake, do you want a cookie? They're gonna open my. Why are you so impatient? You already ripped the box. Just wait.
I just ripped it.
Just wait.
I'm not.
He's opened presents all morning at his dad's, and now he's acting like a vulture. Stop.
What? I'm not doing anything.
Those are my socks. Put them down.
Well, I'm going to pick up one.
Why do you have to do this every time when it's my time?
What? I'm taking more time.
Oh, we forgot the scissors.
Oh, I know what this is.
We can't just sit and, like, let her open the presents.
Okay.
Can you get the scissors? Did you actually get them for me? I didn't think you would. I wanted them so bad.
No.
Air Force Ones. Thank you.
You got Air Force Ones?
I want them so bad.
Those are expensive.
Thank you. Thank you. Sometimes I've had things and been like, even felt.
No, not here, but you use. Have to use your head. Maybe here. A slice of bread? So, here.
Clothing.
Other side.
It's about time.
I
thought you would have been a little more excited about that one.
Yeah, see you in the lock. So I finished unwrapping all my presents, we're done with that, and I was just had a shower, and I'm gonna do my makeup, getting ready for my whole family to come over.
Yay.
Finished my makeup, got stuck to my chair, but I'll show you guys my outfit. So I'm wearing a skirt from Garage, and then this just black shirt from Arden, I think, and my Converse socks, but it's all I wear, so. But that's my outfit.
Why would she ask me?
I'm Vlog Swagger. Look at my face. I'm beautiful.
We're all, not all of us are here, actually. My aunt, who's always late, she's not here yet.
I'm
and their cousins that are sick.
Yes?
That's
funny. Stop it.
Yes, what? It's family time.
No, it's not.
When Halloween was around, it was like everywhere.
Oh, it's not a TikTok dance. It's music.
You what, Sniff?
Okay.
You too.
No,
Mason, you're over there.
Mason, you're over there.
You're not
touch.
So this is my stupid cousin. He doesn't have as many brain cells as the rest of them.
See, yeah. I have the most brain cells.
No, you have
a lot. We used to have our birthday parties together at, what was it? Kids Zone, was that what it's called? I think he, like, fell off the play structure one too many times. There's a couple of loose strings up there.
So why are you vlogging?
Because why not?
Are you, like, a cool vlogger?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, irrelevant on you.
So we're going to play hide and seek, our family tradition. This is my favorite cousin, but we don't tell people.
She's my favorite cousin, too.
Yeah, that's my least favorite.
I didn't even watch it, but I'm just, like,
I'm kidding. Like, he's literally stupid. Like, he does not. There's just something going on with his brain. He's a year younger than me, but he doesn't think.
Yeah, all the time.
Yeah, it's like.
I think he might be on crack.
Yeah, you're better than like half the big one. So I was like,
I followed this one channel.
You can't raise your elbow off the table. It has to be straight.
Yeah, it's
yours has to be straight. Right here, right there. Okay, this has to be straight.
Ready?
Okay.
Yeah.
So I forgot to vlog us eating and like our food, but we like had food and then we did the like a white elephant thing. I ended up with a $10 Tim Hortons gift card and a chunk of ham. But now I'm hiding my room because people stress me out. So, my cousin Abby, she's sleeping over.
Yeah. And we're going shopping tomorrow.
But so that was, I kind of forgot to vlog multiple times, but also update on the
ham. We exposed their cousins.
Update on the ham. So, I figured out that my cousin, who, like, her brother, like, my other favorite cousin, because we did, like, $10, like, kids' gifts, and we all had to, like, usually the parents just got them, but he wanted to, his original plan was to just buy a $10 honey-smoked ham and wrap it, and have kids.
But luckily, my mom saved him.
She was like,
No. So they put...
My dad literally was like, no, you should have gotten the honey wrapped ham, because that's a good one. Like, you ruined it, Dale. Like, you literally ruined it.
Did he actually say that?
Yeah.
His plan was to literally get a full ham, wrap it, and that was going to be the gift. But instead, he just did put the ham, and it was the weirdest thing ever. But yeah, that's my family. They decide the wrapping a ham or a present. Oh my god. But they all left, and
yeah,
they were the last one, like, their family was the last one to leave, and my aunt was so mad about my other aunt. Oh my god. She's acting like the child. She's like, I don't want her to be my sister anymore. Oh my god, I was laughing so hard. And then your dad was like freaking out over his game. He's like swearing in Portuguese. One second, guys, just conclude my vlog. Okay, so that's it. Merry Christmas. Bye.